When I was 2.5 years old, I was diagnosed with AML, so acute myeloid leukemia. That news was really, really hard on my parents, but my treatment started with chemo and radiation.
In 1998, when Ashley was diagnosed with acute myelogenous leukemia, or AML, it was a type of leukemia that the chances of achieving cure without undergoing a bone marrow transplant were very low.
I guess as time went on, they realized, you know, I was gonna have to have a bone marrow transplant. And it turns out, through testing, that my sister, Casey Hagen, was a perfect match donor. She was in kindergarten, probably about to go in first grade. So that's a pretty important time in her life. My treatment was here at Children's, and my bone marrow transplant was at Duke. And a year later, the next November, they said I was cancer-free for the time. It takes a special person to fight, and it's not just the person fighting, you know, the person that actually has the cancer, it's also the family too. So Children's still supports me to this day by providing the Taking On Life After Cancer clinic.
We try to make sure that our patients are aware of the details of their treatment, their risk of late effects or complications from their treatment, and the ways to live their best, most healthy lives.
They're always checking and always making sure I have, you know, resources if I want them, or a community if I need it, you know, again, support if I need it. That clinic lets me know that there's other people out there that are going through the same things I'm going through and went through the same things I went through. They're always excited to see everybody, always excited to see, you know, how far you've come. They want to know about your life. They want to know what you're doing. They're very much involved in all of your life, you know. They don't want to know just about how you're doing cancer-wise. You know, they want to know how you're doing in life, you know. In high school, I was like, I didn't know what I wanted to do. We had to pick a day where we shadowed somebody, and I went and I actually shadowed a nurse here on the oncology floor at Children's, and the day was absolutely wonderful. It was hard to see what I was seeing, but at the end of the day, I was just telling everybody, I gotta be a nurse, this is what I gotta do. I had a rotation on an oncology floor actually for a couple weeks, and every day I went in, like, I got so excited because I'm like, I can connect with these kids, man. I noticed also when I opened up about that to the parents, they almost had this moment of relief, like, you understand. And I said, you know, I've been there, I've been with this kid. And it almost, the ability to care for them was so much greater because there's that compassion there and there's that passion there. This story, yeah, it's a journey, it's a hard journey, and it's not the prettiest journey, but the power it gives, you know, other people, and the power it gives the individual going through it is just, I mean, it's crazy. It can have a huge impact on someone's life. So don't be afraid to share it. Don't be ashamed to share it. Be open about it. Be honest about it. Be real about it. It can make someone's, whole life totally different.